Virginia Beach police are looking for suspects in an afternoon shooting that killed a man. Shots rang out just after 2 on Hayes Avenue near the intersection of South Rosemont and Holland Road. That's where officers found 24-year-old Charles Stephen Boston lying on the ground, and he later died.